It is 3:44 p.m. Monday afternoon, April 4th, 2022, West Chicago, Illinois. We're looking west down the Union Pacific Railroad main line. That was a westbound empty coal train going back to the Powder River Basin in Wyoming. The reporting marks on the hopper cars, WE, stands for Wisconsin Electric, so that's an empty Powder River Basin coal train coming from a power generating station in Wisconsin. The single track crossing is crossing the UP is a former Elgin, Joliet, and Eastern, now Canadian Nationals line around Chicago. Believe it or not, the tower we're looking at is still manned. Over and out.